and welcome to the chat show here on Joe's Bus Train Plane Lift Adventures. Of course, it's the 24th of March. Of course, it was my first day on the programme yesterday. And today, we will be focusing more on that coronavirus. And plus, we'll have a special guest performance on our jukebox with the mighty legendary singer, Robin Thicke. So then, of course, on the programme. So then, let's catch up with the BBC News. Now then, our main headlines this morning. The UK has brought in strict curbs on life to fight this virus. The Prime Minister, Boris Johnson, is facing calls for clarity after introducing drastic measures, including banning gatherings of three or more. Anyway, here was this speech that he said last night. And please make sure that, as you probably might see me on the listening to him, but you might find out that this could make yourself emotional.
From this evening, I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home. Because the critical thing we must do to stop the disease spreading between households, that is why people will only be allowed to leave their home for the following very limited purposes. Shopping for basic necessities as infrequently as possible. One form of exercise a day, for example, a run, walk or cycle, alone or with members of your household. Any medical need to provide care or to help a vulnerable person. And travelling to and from work, but only where this is absolutely necessary and cannot be done from home. That's all. These are the only reasons you should leave your home. You should not be meeting friends. If your friends ask you to meet, you should say no. You should not be meeting family members who do not live in your home. You should not be going shopping except for essentials like food and medicine. And you should do this as little as you can. And use food delivery services where you can. If you don't follow the rules, the police will have the powers to enforce them, including through fines and dispersing gatherings. To ensure compliance with the government's instruction to stay at home, we will immediately close all shops selling non-essential goods, including clothing and electronic stores and other premises, including libraries, playgrounds and outdoor gyms and places of worship. We'll stop all gatherings of more than two people in public, excluding people you live with. And we'll stop all social events, including weddings, baptisms, and other ceremonies, but excluding funerals. Parks will remain open for exercise, but gatherings will be dispersed. No Prime Minister wants to enact measures like this. I know the damage that this disruption is doing and will do to people's lives, to their businesses, and to their jobs. And that's why we've produced a huge and unprecedented programme of support, both for workers and for business. And I can assure you that we will keep these restrictions under constant review. We will look again in 3 weeks and relax them if the evidence shows we are able to. But at present, there are just no easy options. The way ahead is hard, and it is still true that many lives will, sadly, be lost.
So then, if you want to see more on that, you can go onto the BBC website, and that is https://www.bbc.co.uk/news. Now let's have a look more. Before we go to more news, now let's see what the weather is going to be happening with you where you are this morning. So bear with us where we'll find where your weather is. And anyway, now let's check the weather where you are this morning. And we'll be listening through this. The camera won't be turning round, but today But today's weather presenter is the Mighty Dez for his news roundup, for his weather update. Anyway, over to you, Dez.
Hi, great to see you on this Tuesday morning. There is a touch of frost out there, but that is burning away as I speak. What a beautiful start to the day we have. The sunshine is going to be throughout the morning and in the afternoon, and we'll see temperatures really start to soar. Winds are moderate coming up from the southeast. Top temperatures, a wonderful 17 degrees.
Anyway, that was fantastic news there from Dez. From Dez at the ITV. Anyway, we'll be back in a few minutes. But now let's check up with where you are with News Round. So anyway, it's time to go on to News Round with the team, what they have got to say. Hello again. Now, if you want to see more updates on this News Round, go to their website, and it's https://www.bbc.co.uk/newsround/news/watch_newsround. Anyway, now as you can probably tell now, all the non-essential shops are now closed, and only shops that are open are for essential use only. So now, Maryhill is now on a partially closed basis, so only certain shops are. So only Asda is the main shop that is open. Of course, we'll be looking more on those updates and how everything will be affecting you. So then, anyway, there's more to come still on this program. So what we'll be doing, we'll be going on a break, so we'll be back after the break. Hello there, welcome back. Still to come on today, as you can probably tell that this is day two of school closures. Of course, all schools and colleges and universities are now shut down, and they will remain shut down until further notice. The lockdown is in place for at least 3 weeks, and this will only be until people get the message not to go out, as you can always watch back of Boris's speech. So, of course, as you can probably know, let's check the travel update where you're around London now. There is a special service on the Bakerloo line, and a 10-minute special service is operating on the rest of the line due to operational restrictions. Public transport should only be used for essential journeys. And there's a 15-minute special service on the Central line, and there is no service on the Circle line, so the Circle line is not in use, so there will be no service on the Circle line from Hammersmith to Edgware Road via the original line. Hammersmith station is only served by the Hammersmith and City line. But, however, High Street Kensington is open for District Line passenger use only. But following stations, which are closed, includes Notting Hill Gate, Queensway, Hyde Park Corner, Lancaster Gate, Gloucester Road, and further onward stations. And that's people. And if passengers who want to catch the service Piccadilly line from the District line are reminded to change at South Kensington and Gloucester and Earls Court. And also they can change alternatively at Hammersmith, Barons Court, Acton Town and Ealing Common. There's also a 15-minute special journey on the District line. The Docklands Light Railway is operating to 10 minutes. And there's also a 15-minute journey on the Hammersmith and City line. For the Jubilee, it's 10. And of course, the London Overground. There is no service between Surrey Quays and New Cross until further notice, so only services are going into New Cross Gate. And there's no service to Surrey Quays either. The Metropolitan line is also on special service up to 15 minutes. And there's even 10 minutes service on the Northern line. 15 minutes for the Piccadilly. And there's 30 minutes special for the TfL Rail, which will become part of Crossrail. The trams are operating to 15 minutes. 8 minutes for the Victoria line. And of course, the Waterloo and City line is currently closed. Now let's check up on your Diamond Bus's website today. So anyway, the Diamond Bus website, as you know, there is some changes due to this ongoing coronavirus. So the 228 is to operate every 2 hours. It's only operating every 2 hours with one bus in use. So there is no service on the other hours. So that means this is due to the coronavirus. Now, of course, as you can probably see on the jukebox today, we have the song "Magic" by famous artist, by the best known artist Robin Thicke. So anyway, here's Robin Thicke with "Magic."
Got the magic, girl. You got your
Anyway, that was a really fantastic performance from the mighty singer Robin Thicke. Anyway, that brings the end to us today. I hope you enjoyed the programme as much as we did. And tomorrow we'll be back here again for more updates on this coronavirus. And of course, we'll be having a performance on the Jukebox. And tomorrow, it's Ronan Keating with one of his best known songs. So make sure you stay tuned for us tomorrow on Joe's Bus Train Plane Lift Adventures. You can also check out the YouTube channel. Make sure that you subscribe to this channel, Joe's Bus Train Plane Lift Adventures, for more information. And I'll be on every day this week. So anyway, that brings to the end of the programme. I hope that you enjoyed it. So we'll be back tomorrow, and you could switch over to ITV to watch Loose Women. And also you could switch over to BBC to watch nearly the 1 o'clock news. And also remain for 1:30 as you watch the ITV lunchtime news. So anyway, that's all from us now. Hope you have a very good day. Stay safe. And make sure that you do not travel non-essential. Only travel for essential use. Thank you for watching.